So whenever you visit a website, you may notice this little icon in the browser tab. So what is this icon? Yes, this icon is known as favicon, and in this video we learn how to add favicon in your website. So let's start. Hello guys, you are watching Technical Bench YouTube channel and I am Kunal. In this video we learn how to add favicon in your website. So before adding the favicon in our website, first we need to know what is favicon and what is the purpose of adding the favicon in your website. So favicon is the little icon which is shown in the browser tab when you open a website. It is also known as favorite icon, tab icon, website icon, URL icon or bookmark icon. While it is do not have any specific function in our website, but it is useful for your website branding. Usually the fav icon is the logo of the company. What is the benefit of adding fav icon in your website? So it's make your website more professional looking. It is show in the bookmark, and if someone open many tabs, they only see this icon, so that it is very useful to identify your website amongst other sites. So the fav icon is mostly has a size of 16 by 16 or 32 by 32 pixels. But nowadays websites are not only visited by desktop but in many devices, so it is recommended to add more than one size fav icon. For example, if someone add your website as a shortcut icon on their desktop, if its size is too small then the image is pixelated. So favicon support different image format such as png, gif, ico, etc. Even you used a 16 by 16 fav icon in your website, this just work fine. But yes, if you do not compromise at all and you really need that your fav icon is displayed in all browser on different operating system or even different devices like tablet, smartphone, etc. So you need to create fav icon with different sizes. So we learn what is fav icon and why we use fav icon in our website. But the point is that how to add fav icon in our website. So you can create your fav icon yourself in software like Photoshop, or you can use some online fav icon generator tools to generate fav icon. You just only need a image that you want to add as a fav icon. So in this video we add fav icon using online fav icon generator tools. So there are many such tools available on the net. So we open our browser and search for fav icon generator. So you can use any fav icon generator tool, but I use this one. So website is realfavicongenerator.net. So as they mention in the website, select your fav icon picture. So you upload a picture having file format png, jpg or svg. So your picture must be at least 70x70. So we select our fav icon picture. So I select this logo. So as they specify the fav icon generator, fav icon for the iOS. So if you pin your site on the home screen, it is look like this. You can also add a margin and a plain background by check this radio button. And your Android device, your fav icon look like this one. Okay. And you can also add a margin and a plain background and change the background color from here. Okay. So this is it look on the Windows device. So you can change the background on the dark orange. It's good. And in the Mac OS in Safari, the fav icon look like this. So to generate a fav icon, You click on this generate your fav icon and HTML code. So you click on this button. Your fav icon code is generated. So first they say download your package. So they give you a zip file of your fav icon. So we download this fav icon package and extract this zip file. So as you can see, they generate fav icon in different sizes. Second, extract the package. Okay, we extract the package already and insert the following code in the head section of your pages. So we copy this code, Control C, and open the favicon.html file and we paste the code inside the head tag. One thing note here is that in the hreference attribute, you need to specify the path of your fav icon, because my fav icon is in the same folder in which this favicon.html file. My fav icon is in the same folder in which this favicon.html file. So I only specify the name of the file. Okay. So if your fav icon is in some other folder, so you need to specify your complete path in the hreference attribute. So now we save the file and open this file. So as you can see, our fav icon is displayed in the browser. So in this video, we learn how to add fav icon in our website. If you have any query, write in the comment section. And if you like this video, click on the like button and do not forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you very much.